All for naught.
Holy shit!
That was hilarious and awesome to see happen to both of you.
What the hell was that?
I enjoyed that very, very much.
You threw a fucking mountain at me.
You did throw a mountain. KadiusBlack, along with GrolugSkullcrusher and Bequivocal, back with more Borderlands 2. And Bully Mugs, shoot it!
Okay, I'll try it on it anyway.
There's more.
I'm gonna try to just, like, use a shotgun. See what happens. Yeah, I think there was health there. I don't know.
Ooh. You bitch!
You can run away. Why are you running away from me? I don't got a sniper rifle.
You killed him first.
He's running away.
He said it. Right as he hit me with a rock.
He hit me with a rock, too. That's why I was going after him.
I was hurt? I guess I was hurt because I auto picked up the health.
Badasses!
That is. Look at it. Oh. Them rocks. They hurt.
They do.
Out of ammo. I just went through all my ammo.
You wanna fight me? You wanna fight me?
I have 11 shots.
How do you go through all your ammo so quickly?
My guns take two.
One of my guns takes three.
Ow!
Hurry up.
What the hell was that?
Your eyes deceive you, an illusion fools you all.
Dead. Take it. Oh, really? There it is. Pretty fast, so I was gonna like use my ultimate thing to heal. Or I'm gonna get down because I don't remember. Because like,
I was
heal.
Bad at
it. Oh, is that why?
Yeah, that's why.
I'm down again.
So I'm out about to be.
Oh god. Take him out.
Don't kill this weak one. It's alright. Alright, that's bad. I should've just left it there.
Oh. Both Bequivocal and I are almost dead.
Well, I got downed, so that's why I can heal.
The hell? A magic.
Gunlogger.
I thought I saw you doing that before.
What the hell is that?
Crap.
It's white. She just grabbed it.
Shit.
I did. But
pistol and SMG ammo, guys?
SMG. Yay.
I need shotgun ammo right now, actually.
I'm good on shotgun ammo, so you can grab the next shotgun ammo then.
So we jump over this way, right?
I was just looking to see if there's anything else. There's not, so we're good. Where do we turn the symbiosis in?
I have no idea.
Back at the whatchamacallit? It doesn't say. Alright.
Over here, right?
Woo! Yeah, that's the way you go, I think. That's what it looks like on the map anyway. So, did you guys ever answer me when I asked earlier?
Really?
The vault symbols are everywhere?
I think they're in town.
They are in town, but I think like for some reason I have a feeling they're
I think they might be actually, yeah.
It's possible, I'm not sure.
I feel like I remember them.
Cause otherwise there's only five in the entire game. And I doubt that.
No, I just found that.
Why is your guy breathing so hard? Like,
just a circle.
Creeping
me
out.
Sprinting.
Creeping me out something fierce. Ooh, I can buy ammo up here.
Yes you can. I was actually just about to say that.
And health, because apparently I need it. Because I don't just regain health like you guys.
A purple grenade, but it's weaker than what I got. Okay, you guys can get it.
Apparently mine stopped.
What the hell? I can get an increase to melee damage.
How about that?
Okay.
For a class mod, oh.
Who?
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Not me.
Don't have too much fun.
Maybe. Asshole.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
I don't know. Turtles. I know that.
Yeah, the one of them, the shields that give me more shield reduce my fucking health.
When you think murder, think
so what about a mod that does melee damage on me, I'm assuming?
No.
That's me. But again, it doesn't give you guys anything, so I'm not gonna get it.
You good?
Hey, did you sell that other, what was that other grenade you had? I'm assuming you probably sold it. What was the damage on it?
Close to 300.
319.
Yeah, I need that.
That's why I said when you get when I drop the other one to trade up. These are good ideas. What's mine, by the way? Let's see. I have 328. So we're all pretty close now, right?
With this, yeah.
Yeah.
Come in, you're good enough. No, you, someone's in a menu.
Ready to go?
Damn it.
Yes, most of my merchandise
was... Hey, hey, I just sell stuff. Don't you know how important
don't
that is?
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're not going back to... Are we going back soon, or is this guy not in town all of a sudden? Oh, the guy's not in town all of a sudden. Look at that. How's these guys like just teleporting around? I mean, we do it, but that's not the point. Kill him, kill him.
Ow.
He's on the top, he's freaking throwing rocks.
What a douche.
We totally need to get the iridium vendor so I can increase my assault rifle max ammo or whatever.
Yep.
Oh, those guys!
Edget's dead.
Yep.
I'm on fire, don't come near me. Don't run into me.
Got you.
Is he dead?
Oh, he will be in a second.
You're gonna get him.
Somebody
threw a grenade. I did.
Well, I guess he was already dead or something.
Must have been.
Probably got
oh, yeah,
it here
too. I can like buy them when we get to town.
Yeah, look at
that.
Too much.
Wait, I went the wrong way. Searching for people to kill.
I'm killing things. Don't mind me.
Damn it.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, God.
Right, turn it. Oh, you killed him.
Right. Of course I killed him. Came up behind him. He wasn't even looking at me.
Waste of my ability! I'll heal you, buddy!
Whatever. The bird's back.
Yes, I killed- Aw, damn it. It killed him technically. After.
Killed the birds.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, we'll kill the gunman.
Good. Probably what you should do.
They're shooting you.
They weren't shooting me.
Green item.
They weren't shooting me at all.
One was definitely shooting at you.
Never. Birds!
Birds. Yeah. Just killing those things. Did they give us XP still? Probably not. Level 3.
I think one?
Nah.
Nope.
Nah, they give us none. Hold on.
Holding.
That did not give me an achievement.
Ow. Got my ass kicked by birds.
Whoa. Did you shoot that thing with poison, or did was that the shield?
Yeah, that was my shield.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah. I just let them kick my ass
shield,
and they die.
Kills. Oh, that's why you die all the time.
Yay! Hey, you guys have been down more than me this time.
Well, Bequivocal, yeah.
No, both of you. I haven't been downed. I've been down once. That's it. I think that was last episode.
Probably. Where's the cell button? There's a cell button. I got a psycho head customization.
Yeah, it's purple.
Oh, I got an assassin one. It's orange.
I guess I'll click.
Wait, I just sold all that? No!
And then, let's see. I'm gonna look at our quests currently. We got the other assassinate with a pistol thing, so hopefully one of us has a pistol.
Ding, ding, ding.
Oh, that looks hilarious. I'm using it.
There's the customizer thingy. I gotta take a look at these.
Over here. Hey, what's up? How you doing? You like my makeup? What?
Oh, is it funny? God.
I got something on my face?
They're like a cyclops with screws for ears. Or like antenna or something.
Yeah, it's fucking great. What the hell?
You're vaping.
Wait, turn around. Turn around.
Oh yeah, VV. Oh no, he's the pumpkin man. I have that one.
Oh. Bastard, you should have been VV, motherfucker. In case anyone out there doesn't know who VV is, first and foremost,
I mean, it's close.
You should definitely play the game, Final Fantasy IX, because otherwise, you bet it.
What? So must mean 8 is the one with the like weirded. You have to do like some sort of play.
Yes, I'm loving it.
I'm loving mine.
That's crazy.
Can't even see your face unless I crouch.
Let me look up for you.
Yeah, no, we're doing that, but it's the gun in the way because I'm crouched, you jerk.
Well, whatever.
Anyway.
Fuck y'all.
Where's this?
Let's do this stuff.
Wait, I don't know if that actually got rid of my customizations. It didn't say I unlocked anymore. They're just there. I said I had another face too. Not even sure.
When you think wait, murder, I already sold everything, right?
Yeah, I can still sell all these in my backpack. I don't understand it.
Use them. Click them.
Yeah, click on them, like... Jimmy, that I could just like click it.
There's, but I can't see him on my like.
You have to go into the thing you were just in. What are you talking about? I'm so confused.
I'm so confused.
You'll say already know in red.
But I don't see them.
I'm gonna stock up on. I don't see what where.
Okay. Now what the hell?
Or are they for different classes, maybe?
No, they're all for me.
Yeah, I don't know what they're wrong with you. If you know them, it'll say already known or whatever in red letters.
In red.
So, like, it should be pretty damn easy. And, Grover, you say you got a pistol?
I do, yes.
Alright.
Yeah.
What's your damage on it? Just so I know.
53.
If I find a better one.
I'm so confused. 53,
alright.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just go down here and start breaking things because we're waiting on a baddie.
I really don't understand, like, why I can't see this. Maybe I do already have them. I don't know. I have badass tokens.
Probably.
I don't even know, though. I don't even know.
It's very easy. Like, if they're in your inventory, you left click them. And there you go, you now can just make it, or we'll make it easier.
It says sell, compare, inspect, that's all I got. And it doesn't say
anything. Literally in the description.
What?
Assassin head customization.
It'll say, this unlocks this.
Unlocks this
head. You have already known it.
Yeah, forgotten. No, it doesn't say I already know it.
Is it, like, I then click it?
What do you mean click it? I can't click it.
What are you... Huh?
I sell them. I'm selling them. That's what I'm doing. When I left to click
not,
them.
Go in, just into your inventory.
They're not click there them. In my inventory. They're literally not there. I'm looking at
game,
it right now.
Which is probably why you have more golden keys than everyone else.
Hacker.
I don't get it. Whatever. I'm sticking with my I'd rather have the 10 golden keys than my customizations.
Just sell them and then they're problem solved. You have some more money.
Basically what I'm gonna do.
I just broke open this random thing and got a purple skin for a catch a ride thing.
That's sweet.
Nice.
I wanna try that out next time we're around one. See what it looks like. Alright, so
can we just travel back?
Can we travel to this place? Travel back. We're going to do the assassination thing.
Okay. Can we travel?
And we gotta make sure Bequivocal kills him with a pistol.
Okay.
Yeah, me. I think we can't because someone's in their inventory or something.
Never me. Just saying.
Kind of annoying that it doesn't. Sure, like come up with a thing. Do you want to travel? And then like
exactly.
Yes.
Yes or no. Catch a ride.
Okay. Yeah, I wanna try that extra new skin real quick.
Lock and load. Those are all crap.
What's the name?
Doesn't even barely change it. Just a color.
Wait a minute. Why not get into that?
Yeah. Wait, where are we going? Hold on. Hold on. Do we even need to drive? We're going into another.
Here now.
Did you guys activate it? Wow, who's driving this?
I think it activates all of it. Like, all of us are jacket.
Literally just like turned right into a wall for no reason.
I lag.
Damn it. Trying to shoot things, damn it.
He drove into me. Scared.
Whoa! Do we need to loot anything back there? I don't see...
There's
money or something green even.
Money.
Oh, it's just
money.
Okay.
I think we're good.
So yeah, we gotta go this way. Might as well, hold on. Do we get that checkpoint?
I think so.
Can we get that checkpoint in here?
Probably.
Grab up there.
Maybe a test trail place. I got it.
There's a green thing on top of it, so I think it already activated. I just didn't see it.
Where the hell's it? House. Ah, oh, it's right.
Wow, it's right there.
So not that way,
oh,
but
shit,
this way.
Too.
Right?
No, we can't go that way, but this way is another entrance. Let's go down. We have to go down here, find the map, and we can get to the same place down here. Now, when I'm trying to shoot things, do me a favor. Don't just drive around like crazy. So that I can't. There's the thing right up there. Oh, someone got it.
There's nothing right here.
No, there's no one. Oh, what's this little compound thing right here? Should we try that? That doesn't mean drive in there.
Just pulling forward.
I'm not gonna be in there. That's why.
Yay, game.
Oh.
Clearly fit a car, but... Whoa, this little 12. Hey, we can really...
14.
Mind it.
Oh my god, I got like one shot almost.
Oh, shyster. You dead yet?
Yeah.
Someone kill him. Alright. Oh, there's more coming. There's more coming.
Yes. Going up. Yes. Oh, what? We both...
What just happened to me?
Get that guy.
Right.
I'm gonna get back the vocal if I can.
Hit him.
I'm gonna try to get back.
I got him. Get him.
I got him.
Who's next?
There you go.
Okay.
Is there a guy behind us or something?
Yes, there is. There's just a normal nomad up top, though. Yeah, he's up on this thing. A badass guy with a shield. Up top. Right above you.
Oh, shit.
I got him.
Me.
Down? What? Don't kill this guy.
That
he's running away. I'm not
gonna
hit him.
I'm gonna get.
Trying to get me that cover though. Okay. I got a second wind? What? Does it say that every time you get up?
Ow! The hell that guy hit me
for? You gotta watch out for that fat ass. Can you float him?
Okay.
Go.
Where is he? Where is he?
Float him.
Did you get me?
Shit! No!
Could someone get... No.
He got me.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to do something here.
You die every day!
That's why I kept saying, can you float him, can you float him, can you float him?
Focusing on you or me?
Do it. Just to get him off me. Oh, what?
Gotcha.
Motherfucker takes me down in one hit.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Yeah.
Blue grenade right in front of me. Whoa. Why is it red though?
It's over our level.
It's higher level than we got. Because this is like level 12 and 14 and shit, and we're on level 10.
Oh, is that why we're getting our ass kicked?
Oh, yep.
Oh yeah, all these things. Feel good, I'm gonna grab that health. So next one goes to you.
Oh, right here then. Right in the middle.
Alright, just grab some more too, damn it. I hate how the auto picks up. I actually wish I could disable that.
Yeah, it's random too.
You're gonna be my new
oh god.
Hey, iridium. Hey, look at that.
Four yes. Iridium. Wow. There's grenades over here, two of them, if anyone needs grenades. Alright, well, let's find the weapon locker. Hopefully it was worth it.
Oh, there's more guys coming.
This is a higher level area than we should be in, so don't go running into that.
Ow! You dick!
It's another nomad.
Badass or nomad?
Just a normal one.
No! I didn't realize that I need help. There's no one near me. Darius, jump over here, quick.
I'm coming.
To your right.
I can get there.
I got you. Not letting me.
There's a guy coming. What do you mean it's not letting you?
I'm disconnecting maybe? Or you are? It says you are. Because I'm connected to...
Yeah.
I'm connected to Becker Vocal.
Connected to you. Everyone is... Well, you're just running in place for me.
What? I see.
I'm right behind you, like, dancing around. Alright. Welcome back, everybody. After that little, hiccup or something. I think someone's internet went down or hiccuped or something, and we lost connection to the game. Back with Grolug and Bequivocal, and we're still here clearing out this encampment or something?
I believe in the thunderstorms tonight.
Probably. There are some moving through and whatnot.
It was like rain hard, but I didn't actually get any thunder in my ass.
Munitions dry. What? I'm out of ammo! Crap!
I got some serious shit going on up there, dude.
Yeah,
okay.
It hasn't even, like, raining.
Katie just, like, runs in front of all my bullets.
Oh no!
And then dies.
I was trying to get to health.
Now I'm gonna die.
Oh god.
Yep, I'm dead.
Ah, oh, there's a fucking nomad behind me too. Shit.
Oh god!
I think I might be able to down with this guy.
No! Fucking nomad.
Get this guy to your...
Oh, I got that guy. Can you get that guy? There you go.
Yeah, the problem is like...
Oh crap, another nomad! Another nomad! Watch your eyelids! Watch the
air! Ah,
damn.
Shit. Oh shit. Can one of you get someone?
Might be able to.
I'm about to go down.
I'm out of ammo.
This is when I'm...
I'm dead. Oh, I died.
Oh, I got him right at the end!
I have no ammo in anything.
The nomad, give me up. Where's the guy right next to me? Might be able to get him even. Get out of here.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna have to. Fuck.
Oh, God.
I got this guy behind me. Nice.
Wait, where the hell am I? I'm all the way back at the ride.
Taking out the snowman.
Not a shit.
Him so you can get him, maybe. Fuck.
I got him. You guys are on your own.
Nice.
I'm way the hell away.
Just get here.
Fuck up.
Damn it, I got downed again.
Can you get the snowman? He's pretty low.
I'm not next to you, dude.
Shit.
I only got a shotgun. Like, I'm dying quick. Real quick.
Trying. You gotta cover.
Real quick, I'm down. Alright.
You gotta cover him.
I got him. Go, go, go.
Nice.
I got a shotgun. What do you
not
understand about that?
Ghosty.
I need sniper ammo, damn.
Yeah, I just grabbed some, something. Yeah, I got one clip.
Crits.
Level up. Yes, we're saved. I've healed.
Yeah, I got one clip. Fuck you. I need cyber ammo.
Ammo.
Shotgun ammo.
I could use some of that too.
I just grabbed it because I was using it. What's over here, maybe? Nope, assault rifle, which I certainly over here we got ammo. We got a little bit of everything.
Open the toilet over here.
Bequivocal, come over here.
Alright.
You got everything right here that you need.
Sweet.
Some more right here, a couple sniper things and whatnot. So what's in the toilet?
Two snipers. Bequivocal!
Is that more than like 100 damage or something?
Let us fight.
No, don't you do that. Okay, I know which one I want, but I'll let you pick.
Of course you do. I'll pick them first.
Whoa.
Yeah.
So in other words, like, obviously everyone wants the same one. Well, except me, because I don't care about snipers.
No, not necessarily.
You can have... You can have that one.
Which one?
I'm assuming you're talking about the higher damage one.
No, I was talking about the... I want the fire damage one.
Oh, yeah, you can have that. That's fine.
Not that.
Hello. What the fuck?
No, that's for someone else.
What?
That's for someone else.
Damn.
You wanted the sniper, I gave you the sniper. I found that too. So we'll go
ahead.
I'll
take the shotgun.
No! You can't take both. Come here, Grolug.
Can I have the sniper, Rick?
I'm looking for this. I'm up there. Or you're jumping down.
I challenge.
No!
It's a weapon.
Why did you always hit the wrong button?
I don't know.
Yeah, I know, that's where I was trying to get to.
Assault rifle and an SMG.
Yay, SMG.
Sounds like you guys have your pick. Or take them or whatever.
I guess I should... Look and show you that one, I guess. Because I found that. Are you gonna use this?
Probably not.
And I'm taking it back to
so
sell it.
So, like, we done? We're gonna cut that? Oh, there's a symbol right here, too.
We're finishing this trade, and then we're gonna come up to you with a gun crate.
Over here. Stop!
What do you mean?
The gun crate's over there?
I'm looking at a gun crate.
kit that I just looked at that has an assault rifle and SMG.
I'm looking at a gun crate right here.
Yeah, the one that has an assault rifle and SMG. And there's a temple right here, so.
There's a what?
First fire, one that. Zoom. I can't equip it to try it.
I was just about to say I can't equip any of these new guns to see if I like them. I didn't level up like somebody.
We can yell about. Grab a tree, probably don't care about.
Hello.
Yeah.
What happened?
Whatever. Fuck you.
How did I auto loot?
Yeah,
why would I auto loot sniper rifle ammo?
You asshole.
There's something over here we didn't loot. Cool
thing over here we didn't loot. You fucking... Oh wait, no, I'm pretty good at shotgun ammo, actually.
There's health over in there in the
dumpster. Yeah, I'm falling sniper ammo, actually.
I'm falling everything, so...
So yeah, I need to find a strap before we go to the next boss.
Big crate, gun crate. Sure. Pistols.
Hello. I thought there was gonna be another one.
Whoa!
Take your pick, buddy. I'm gonna take one of those.
Actually, we might all want 87
damage. Woo!
We might all want a decent pistol.
Well, I mean, six. We can't use them. Though.
I took a crappy one, like just to sell.
I took the highest damage one. Like, fuck
I'll take
me.
That one, I guess.
87 damage on a missile.
I took the white one to
guy
sell.
Guy with the most money's taking the extra stuff to sell. I see how it is.
Hey, you spent it all gambling. You have a problem. That's not my fault.
You have the problem, asshole.
What? No.
You didn't do it.
Yeah.
Get the fuck
okay. When we go ahead and when we get back to town, I'll go ahead and spend all like $10,000 I have.
10,000? I have fucking not even 2,000. What?
Alright.
I'm pretty sure that's my car, by the way.
What happened?
Probably. Yes.
Where we call
I slammed. I slammed that car into here when I came back.
35 minutes. Yeah.
All right. So we're gonna call it here.
Might as well. Otherwise, it's probably gonna be another like 30 minutes.
And we're probably just what driving back to the town or whatever.
Mhm.
All right. Well, it's been KadiusBlack, GrolugSkullcrusher, and Bequivocal. I think that's how he prefers it. Now that I've played for a while. Everyone say bye-bye.
See you guys later.
Have yourselves a good one.
Peace.